Hello, back on Feed the Beast Sky Factory. So I need to, my last video, upgraded all my machines to get, and I'm pretty much getting full, so I need to start cleaning some of this out. So I made these solar panels, and I made a energy cell. Solar panels ain't too bad to make. I did start to make a video on twice, but I kept running out of supplies. But I started getting plenty of supplies from that, so it takes a lot of wood. And I made the lumber axe, so it just knocked this down. And that's where I'm getting all my wood at. Should have did this a few minutes ago. So, to make the solar panels ain't bad. As long as you have a... Now, I haven't smelted all my ore. As you can see, I got plenty of it. But I did get a little bit done. Enough to make a... few of these solar panels, which I already have, and not too bad. Like I said, just it takes a lot of wood, glass, a couple pieces of gold. I'm gonna need some redstone. Got 29 of them, 30. Takes 8 to make one. So you got 3, need to make this couple more. Make some more glass. This, make some more. So like I said, it just takes time. Well, that and one of these center gives for them, and then our next step is to make this. So we need 4 pieces of lap. That's the generates 256. These here are 64. Let's throw that in and throw in 4 of them. So as you can see, this thing starts to lose a lot of power. But I think you throw stuff in like this. I don't know if that's going to help with. Yeah. So that's rare. You can make this. It takes 3 of these, and then the cell 2, and a blank one. Which ain't too bad. Ain't too bad to make. Then you need a machine frame, 10 gears. Let's grab some iron, some tin. Oop, we got it backwards. Some gear. This one here is not bad to make at all. But man, when you get to the next one, it starts getting a little tough. Oh, I got some. I was trying to get this front block. That's going to take 4 pieces of glass and some lead. The lead. And I got 3 pieces of glass. Like that. And then we should be able to make one of them. So then they're not bad to make. Now that one there, it takes 4 of these. And as you know, it takes a lot to make them, so it takes 8 for each one. So you're going to need plenty of glass and wood and redstone. So I made the induction smelter. So when I got to this one here, you put clay beside it and cook it, and it makes one of them. So I actually have one of them. So I was thinking, gonna do thermal expansion, and went up to the hardened energy cell. So next one be the redstone. It's electrum, lead. Is that one? That's gold. 1, 2, 3, 4. These, and then let's see, should be able to put together. Nope, guess I'm going here wrong. So I can't go that far yet, because I have to put see what has redstone into it. But I do have this one. I could make them right there. That would be for the harden. That takes the invar. Let's see. That's what hardens are right there. It's hardened. Oh, I determined this first. That's a two more of them. That's for the stone. So we need 6 pieces of copper. Thank you. I may have the wrong ones for that. Yep, there you are. And then the next one was the harden. Screen time up here, harden every cell, harden, harden. So they're all hardened. So what am I doing wrong? Oh, that's as far as it goes. Oh, that. Oh, maybe it's because I did, all right. I did that pattern. What do you rate? Let's go lay down, let's see what, where did I get that at? All right. So if I put this out right over here somewhere, these guys, I need a spot where I go. That should work. Then I slap down. Yeah, it's on one. All right, so everything's going to be... I think that's the front. Let's put them on the side. So that might be the front. So let's see what happens. Put it over here. There, one on the front. And that should be filling up pretty quick. So now I should be able to make some cables. But like I said, also you can just put them on top and make that guy right there. Which ain't too bad. That's filling up, so we need to get into some inner IO. And I think we're going to need to make the alloy smelter. I'm going to need to make, I want to make some cables, and we need to make what's the iron. So let's go ahead and make the alloy smelter. It's a machine frame with some iron. Some iron, make some iron fence. I guess that's what it's called. Arms. Capacitor, copper, gold nuggets. Redstone, and then some copper. And I don't have the redstone. Let's try that one more time. Then let's make the frame. Furnaces. One, two, three. Three of them. Need a cauldron. One of them. And one alloy smelter. Not bad. Now I need to just figure out where I'm going to start setting all this stuff. I'm thinking back here might be a good spot. I'm just going to slap down one of these guys on top. It's going to start picking up. Let's make a... some of these guys. Some of that. Already have some. So they were, let's see. Get the right one. I had a few pieces of, oh, there's some right there. Look at that. I knew I made some more. I couldn't figure out what I did with them. And bam, right there, right in front of my face. So yeah, that's a... And me no find what I'm looking for. What the hell was I looking for? Clay. Let me unload some of this stuff. My system's full, so it just fills right up. We're collecting dirt. shovel. Turn right into clay. Or dust. Now we have to do is make around the clay. So we got a good bit of dirt going on there. My sprinkler system's probably, well, it seems to be filling up all right. Oh, no, it ain't. So I definitely need to put some speed upgrades into this thing. Come on. Sammy, I got it. 17, that should work for now. Alright, so now we need some lap. Make 12 of them. So yeah, these solar panels are pretty cool compared to what they used to be like. So this thing's full. Now they're starting to fill. I'll probably just put one on top of that. This guy here. We need some of these. So I'm about to make a few more. We need some more wood. And then the black one is just them and some stain around it. So you could probably add a bunch of these into the solar panels to beef them up a little bit. Now to make that, now we need a couple of these. So we're going to put them back in. Some clay. So we need to put more crafting tables out. So you slap at that one there. Those are the ones for like low light. Well, about. We go over and lay down. See these guys over there. was done. That was done. I get a few intermittent spawn in there. Not a whole lot, I get a few. I am gonna need them, ain't I? So that's gonna be that and iron. Alright, yeah, some iron, got plenty of iron. Let's get rid of that. Let's get back to Enrao for a second. Hit the wrong button. Fingers are fat. So let's look at these upgrades. So that's gonna be closed. Closed down. Gold and redstone. There you go. Probably put this back. Stack of redstone. And it was gold. I don't know why I didn't remember it. Put the gold in, put the glowstone in, and put the redstone. This thing's gonna be slow as shit, and it won't take that. That's the reason why I want to upgrade to this one here. So we need a piece of pulverized coal. And I don't have a pulverizer. So let's run back to thermal expansion. Make a pulverizer. We need a piston. We need some wood, iron, and redstone. See one of them. We need some bricks. More than speed things. That one there is what I'm going to use for smelting the ore. Alright, back with the pulverizer. That's two pieces of flint, some copper gears. Do these. These. Copper, and then we need one of these, and then excuse me, and we need a frame. And I don't think I have the tin. And a piece of iron. I thought I had a couple frames out while I used them. Frame, and then we should be able to get two pieces of flint. And now we have the pulverizer, and we can upgrade it one time. Thank you. 4Ds. Next one. So let's put this guy down here. Put that on top, and then we can throw one of these guys in there. And now we can polarize the coal. But also need to make a speed upgrade. So the speed upgrade was the next one right here. So some bronze. There's four of them. One and two of these. We need two more pieces of red. I can speed that baby up. I forgot what the hell I was making now, what I need the poor ass hole for. Now what's that making? Oh, I know. I remember that. Making the speed upgrade. So that's going to speed that thing up. So that made it a lot better. So now we need to look at. So that right there was iron, and let me pull all this out. So that. Do we need to make? Need some gravel, some sand and clay. So you guys make gravel. You are. Put you in here for a second. Let me clean some of this up. Gravel right there. So we throw these in. So that was sand and a couple of them. Make the binder. All right, so this guy should be done. Cook this stuff up. then to make that. It's going to be shit, man. And we got 32 of them. What I was thinking is the bone meal. But that's all the way over there, so I'm going to have to travel a little bit for that. But the redstone is... Let's see, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 down. I'm just want to try something. I'll put this on. Always active, and then put this on insert. Will that automatically suck out the redstone? Yeah. So we got a little, have a little system here. Start unloading. So that's 4 over. So we can actually eliminate that. So we just need like one little system or insert. Let's see what's going on here. And then like the gunpowder. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 down. Put that on insert. So it's going to take that out, and then the blaze. That's a, what? 4 down. It's right beside the, so put that there, put that on insert. It should take the blaze out. And for the quartz and the sky, that's all the way on the end. Put that on insert. Well, that should be filling up. And what was the other one? One over and 3 down. Put that on insert. So actually just put them all on insert, it will eventually find a spot. So it's kind of an automated system. So now we should be just left with the ore, the bone mill. Whoa. It's a little dangerous. I think the bone mill might be right in the center. That in, we'll put that on insert. And now the bone mill should be leaving. And the best thing about this, you can make some conduit, put over top of it, or facade, or whatever the heck it's called. It's right there. It just takes the binder you make. Then you put in the paint machine, which I'll do that in a different video, and it won't work unless it's painted, I guess. Yep, not painted. Excuse me. Alright, so now we got everything pulled out that that one there. As soon as all that pulls out. to. Let's make the redstone furnace. All right, so we'll need I think I already have iron there. Couple of them. Then I got that clay cooking. But I didn't need four, I need two. Then we need a couple of this. It might be that right there. Yep, I think that's it. Yep, I got the... Oh, I need to make the machine frame. It's not 10 gear. We got new 10. Throw that in there for now. And I want to get rid of some of this stuff here. I got plenty of that. Got sands, get rid of that. So give us a little bit of room. Four pieces of glass. Then the 10 gear. Then there's this. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. There's like that, and then we got the frame. Why'd you let me make it? So it's this, 2 pieces of copper gear. It's being a pain in my ass. Oh, and I got rid of, still wondering, I got rid of. I need 2 of them. I was wondering why I wouldn't make it. That, then we need to make crap, the next one. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Piece of iron, it was that. Then we can slap back in there. I should have went in and made this rare when I had the chance earlier. Should have made a couple of them. I'm not going to learn my lesson then. Wrong one. Click everything before getting in there. Four pieces of bronze. One more of these. Got the bronze. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so now we're gonna set this thing up. Maybe right in here. Put that in, and I'm gonna put this where are you at? Put this real good one on top of this. I'm gonna put an upgrade in. So that guy fills up pretty quick. So then all we have to do is everybody need one more of that. And there, ooh, and then let's make another one of these. Should remember that. That pattern. Let's see. We'll put that on. Insert. Put that on extract, always active. Now there's a problem with that. It's not gonna work because I need one more thing to make this work. I'm probably gonna, let's see, need to make, one of these guys, which don't look too bad. Made a bunch of them back here. Let's get some iron. We need an iron block. We need 4 cracked tables. Let's make 4 of them. I want to let's put down an extract. Always active. And now we can come off of this. Put down extract. Always active. Put that guy on. Insert. This should be starting to fill up. Let's see, do I have any more this guy here shouldn't take much to run. Put that on top of it. So that's one extract. And we'll just insert. Now we just need to, I guess, put down blue. So the first thing he's making is, let's see how many is that over. It's right there. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4 over. Put that on insert. Should be able to just crack right in like this. Now he's got to get the extract. Let's see, I got that one. Extract. Always active. Oh, you know what? It might be the stress on here real quick. I think it might be because it's different color. Insert. Let's make sure I'm at the right one. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 in the middle. That might be a problem right there too. Instead of having an insert, and now it's taking, it took it out. So now we're working on gold. It's actually, it may take the thing it's in. We just put them all in insert, and it should just start pulling them all in. So that's going to work pretty good. As soon as this guy catches up, I'll do the next one the same way. I don't think I can use the same one. So I may have to make a couple more of these regular solar panels. Maybe put one, you know, line them up one here, and just start filming from there. Like, I need to get rid of the lapis and stuff like that. Not very good. I don't have their way around, but I think this will work pretty good for a little system for now. Excuse me. I think I could, if I want to, I can hook up their little, let's see, yeah, their inventory panel. I think I can make one of them, and instead of looking for the, what I need, I can just pick it up off of that. But I'll make a video on that one too. See, it's cleaning out pretty damn quick. So we got the iron. Insert. That'll put it all iron. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Looks like it's gonna fill up quick, so I'm gonna need to seriously make a Applied Energistics ME system. So I'm gonna end the video, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe.